what you've gone through. Forgive yourself and move on. Amen. So Moses was with him. And that was, I mean, God was with Moses. And that was the assignment for Moses. Even at his birth, it was predestined for Moses to lead them out of Egypt into the promised land. He was predestined. Now, I just want to leave my favorite scripture with you. I wish I could moan like my son. Oh, I can pretend to moan, but I want God to give me that naturally. But this is what I have, and this is what I'm giving you. I love this scripture, and no matter what you're going through, no matter what you're facing, I want you all to mark this scripture in your Bible, Isaiah 43:2. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. And through the rivers, and though the rivers, they shall not overflow you. When you walk through the fire, you shall not be burned, neither shall the flame scorch you. What are you saying, Pastor Man? I'm saying God is with us. Whatever, tests and trials, life happens. Tests and trials will come. Disappointments, sadness, sickness will come. But God is the great, Jesus is the great deliverer. There is power in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. When you are about to get in an accident, you don't have time to say, "Our Father, hallowed be thy name."
Yes.
All you can do is scream the name of Jesus. And what greater than your scream, mama, your scream, daddy. Mm-hmm. You don't scream auntie or uncle. You just scream Jesus.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. Something about that name.
Yes.
It will never. It will never. It will never lose its power.
Yes.
So as I go back to my seat, I want to encourage you on today, hallelujah, to look within yourself and say, "Father, what is my assignment?"
Yes. Hallelujah.